Oi! What's this? You ain't supposed to be down here, mate.
You spot a curious metal contraption in the water. A submersible.
The only port in this whole bleeding city that matters. Now, why are you here? Did Gortash send you? No news is good news, right? Especially with the rough water between here and the Iron Throne. No prisoners lost in the last batch of runs either, though them servants of Umbly are making the trip damn near deadly. Bloody salt is always flopping around in the water. I've almost hit one or two now. Might have even nicked one off the port bow the other day. Maybe that'll teach them to keep out of the way. It's an underwater prison, most secure in the realms. Myself and Cap are the only ones who can make it there in one piece. Lord Gortash keeps some Gondians there, collateral to keep those working in the Steelwatch Foundry under control. And you're the judge, jury, and executioner, is that it? Yeah, right. Say goodbye, kid.
On the way.
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong? And I thought we were friends. Ha! Are you now? Set foot within the Iron Throne and you will die, as will all of the hostages inside.
How many people are trapped within? How many lives will be lost?
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore, remember, you could have prevented all this.
Thank you.
no better moment. Never a dull moment. Wonder if the gods are watching me. First for combat. Understood. Consider my hackles raised. This straight path. Thank you.
stand in my way. Best be on my way. Right away.
Look who it is. I was hoping you'd bound along. A bargain's a bargain, and I've come to see it through. Mia Furia. Kneel for me. If only Will were here to see this. This is what he wanted, after all. Now, stand back and enjoy the show.
Hunting. Done for. Breathe deep and move. A simple task.
Thank you. mess you're in. I only hope I can make it out in time. My poor Storv.
Wandering eye will be the death of me. Wicked or wise.
Dance macabre.
Where do I go from here?
nurse greets you as the submersible slows to a halt. Unlike the Iron Throne, you remain intact. It seems most of the hostages from the throne share your fate. Duke Ravengard approaches you, looking confused.
He's tadpoled, but under my protection now, just like you. His mind is his own again.
I'm free. In my own mind again, wholly. I will not take it for granted. You acted quickly, decisively, and compassionately. All of us owe you no less than our undying gratitude. The Absolute. Its voice was clear as crystal. Beautiful as a nymph's smile. It showed me the darkest lies and convinced me of their truth. To be free, it's like knowing the sun's warmth on my face for the first time. My thoughts are my own now, and my purpose certain. I will wait at your camp. We can speak more there.
Gods, we made it! We actually made it!
I can't thank you enough. I was certain that place was to be my cold, wet tomb. There were so many of us scattered through that place. To save so many was... it was brilliant. Just brilliant. We were kept hostage to control our families and the Steelwatch Foundry. To keep them building Gortash's death machines. Please. They need to know what happened here. They have no reason to obey Gortash anymore. If they rebel, it'll put a dent in Gortash's steel might. Gond smiles on me this day. Thank you.
The bay is tainted with black blood. The Wave Mother's citizens wither and choke. Did you do this? So often the Wave Mother pays the price for the sins of men. But you killed the beast's master. You've earned this. The restoration of the harbor will take a long time. Black blood clings and stinks like death itself. With the Bitch Queen's blessings, we take our leave.
It's over! It's finally over! We're safe! Thank you again.
Thy wheel of fate turns ever to the dark. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? The girl has left to hew her own path. She left behind a letter, as thou doth know. Hast thou other business? This is the price of balance. Well counted. I recommend keeping my distance for a moment. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Yes?
First you cleave my heart in twain, now you shatter it to pieces. My son, a monster. Twisted beyond recognition. To think my blood flows through those veins. Is this my fate? To be freed from Gortash's hell, only to be trapped in yours?
It isn't what you think. It never was.
You turned your back on me, on your city, to chase the she-devil and her power. She stinks up the place even now. It is exactly what I think.
Ravengard's tadpole clenches as your memories and wills flow into him.
My tears wounds. I'm in your mind.
The Grand Duke sees Mizora and her infernal sisters. He sees the agony in Will's face as an impossible choice is set before him.
No. My son.
The past becomes present, and Will's thoughts are laid bare. Ravengard sees Will partnering with Mizora to defeat Tiamat's cultists before they could lay siege to Baldur's Gate, and he sees everything beyond. The Nautiloid journey, the perilous path to Moonrise, the astral prism, and the Emperor within.
Will.
Everything I did for Baldur's Gate. I did for you.
My son. You sold your soul to save Baldur's Gate, and I cast you out for it. You gave yourself to the Hell's eternal fire so I might walk free. By the gods. Can you ever forgive me?
There's nothing to forgive. You wanted to protect the city. I only ever wanted the same.
You are a better man than most, and a better son than I deserve. I'll yet make amends, but my duty is first and foremost to the city and its people. There's something I must ask of you. Before I was captured, I was on a mission. Returning from Elturel, I discovered the plans of the Absolutists. I immediately realized the city couldn't defend itself against such an army. I didn't despair, because the city has a secret guardian, a worm that sleeps beneath. He can be called upon in times of great need. This is such a time. You've been trained in the ways of the great champions and proven to be one of them. The worm, well, you must seek him out.
Courage, insight, strategy, justice. I remember them well. You made me recite them every morning.
So you do. And I thought you'd abandoned them. More fool me.
The worm goes by many names. Ansua, the waiting storm, the heart of the gate. He promised Balduin he'd protect the city if ever its existence was threatened, but just the once. Since then, the city has faced countless threats, but we always overcame. There was never a need to call on the worm. Until now. The Absolute is the greatest threat Baldur's Gate ever faced. The worm must be awakened, and the task falls to you. Take this. The Legend of Ansua. An ancient epic, ill-remembered, dismissed as a mere tale. Let it set the path before you.
Baldur's Gate stands on the brink of the abyss. My father was clear. We awaken the worm and take back the city.
Will, you are more valorous than Balduin himself. May the city know the truth of my only son. Pride of Ravengard. Pride of Baldur's Gate.
We'll finish what my father couldn't. We'll awaken Ansua, the heart of the gate. O Balduin, founder due veneration. His guardian dragon Ansua, tremendous in worth. A savior below, our eternal elation. Consider this, to Wormway neath prison's deepest level. That must mean Worm's Rock Prison. That's where we'll find the entrance to this Wormway. Then this, with the shock of a true hero's spark flickers, the torches alight, and Worm's eyes shall awake a glitter. To open the way, we'll need to spark torches. This dragon Ansua was Balduin's ally. We'd be fools to let him sleep while the dead three's chosen raised the city. It's complicated. There's the joy of reconciliation, the relief of forgiveness, and the anxiety of new expectation. It's a flurry of emotion. I'm not sure how to make sense of it. Joy. To my father, I was only ever a boy. Incredible that he can see the man I became. Once all this is ended, once we've crushed the brain and freed the people, I could once more call Baldur's Gate home. Whether I return there, well, only time will tell.
Precious little Baal babe.
Can we? I suppose we can. There is nothing I'd like more. You are perfect. Every time. Gods, you're beautiful. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here while you do all the hard work. It sounds awful.